let's find the area of the given circle with a circumference of 40 millimeters. For this circle, we have no given radius and no given diameter, but the perimeter, which is the same thing as the circumference, is 40 millimeters. The perimeter is the total length of the circle if you have to unroll it. With this, we can still find the area of the circle. For the area with a given circumference, we're going to have the circumference squared divided by 4 pi. Likewise, this given formula is a modification of pi r squared. The formula for the circumference of a circle is 2 pi r, but the area of a circle is pi r squared. From the circumference of a circle, we're going to make r the subject. We're going to substitute the circumference divided by 2 pi into the area of a circle. Hence, in the area of a circle, instead of r, I will substitute c over 2 pi, and remember the squared. You're going to have pi multiplied by c squared, then 2 squared multiplied by pi squared. This pi will take away one of these pi at the denominator, and we are finally left with that the area is the circumference squared divided by 4 pi. Hence, we are going to use this area without the radius or the diameter. The first step is to write out the formula for the area of a circle with a given circumference. Next, we are going to substitute. If you substitute and solve carefully, the area of the circle is 127.31 millimeters squared to 2 decimal places and 5 significant figures. If this video was helpful, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. To locate and access other helpful videos, follow the link on the screen. I will see you in the next video lesson.